I just died in your arms tonight.
Help! Look out!
Abandon that!
We're too heavy.
Matt, let go.
No, you let go.
Hey, Mr. Peanut, no, you don't. Don't do it, Mr. Peanut.
See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will.
So the idea of what might happen after death, well, you're going to be faced with your judge. Death is swept under the carpet in our culture. Well, of course, we've made death howl with all kinds of ghouls. We've invented dreadful afterlives. How, what gives us any ghost of a notion that we are here, except by contrast with the fact that we once weren't?